I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
This is never going to end. Just go ahead and attack.
Everyone, shut up and focus!
And that's that.
Not so fast. Hydra heads can live without a body. You better follow them. The underworld forces are retreating.
Mission accomplished.
Those two Hydra heads are still alive. They've plunged into the human world below and taken their legion with them.
Then we better do something. This is bad.
Let's hurry. For a pair of disembodied heads, they sure move fast.
Ah! see the huge draw heads anywhere. Where'd they go?
Don't lose your head too, kid. Let's check the town. Take out any underworld troops that cross your path. There's a courtyard ahead. You know the drill. Keep your eyes peeled for enemy attacks. Tomatoes. There are jump pads ahead. String jumps together to make your way across the rooftops. Gift.
Really? That'd be great. I'm ready for that gift now, Lady Palutena.
All right, then.
What just happened?
Do you like the gift? It's my patented monster pheromone. Monsters just love the smell of it. And now it's all over you.
What? Are you trying to kill me?
Oh, my goodness. What's come over me?
Luckily, the pheromone only attracted one of the heads. I was wondering what you would have done if both of them had shown up.
And you still went through it? Ooh, that was dicey.
I don't think I'll be using the monster pheromone in the future.
I would hope not.
What I mean is that I won't need to use it.
Why do you say that?
I located the other head. Let's go to the lake outside town. Important. Just keep moving forward. Watch out. Those shalms give off a toxic cloud when they expire. Shoot them from a distance or melee them to avoid getting poisoned. The other Hudra head is regenerating its body at the lake.
You don't think it'll have three heads again, do you?
I should hope not. Their bickering was intolerable.
Yeah, that's right! My ass! You're gonna-
fuck.
Its bewitching dance moves really grab your attention and hold on to it. Better make a point of taking it down first. Are you ready?
Thanks.
Well, well, so nice to see you again.
You won't feel that way for long!
That's big talk, little fire!
Forward dash attacks are very powerful. Look for openings to use them. But don't do a forward dash attack when a fireball is headed at you.
They went underwater?
Here's an idea. Shoot the orange balls of light to make them drop down. And try to lure the Hydra out that way.
Will do!
Balls of light to make them drop down. We'll try to lure the Hydra out that way.
Will do!
Then dodge to the side. Dash when an enemy attacks to perform a dodge.
Thank you.
I die, I just want to say...
And that's the end of him.
I wonder what he was going to say.